Hello.
Hi.
So today's a big day for us. Why is that?
Because we're going to get a camper van.
A wicked camper. And we're going to tour through the UK and Ireland, which includes Scotland and Wales and Northern Ireland and England, for the next 2 weeks or 15 days. So we're really excited. We just packed up. We're about ready to check out. We're going to head over to
Wicked Campus.
Yeah. And we're excited to see what it looks like because supposedly they're all painted with graffiti art. So yeah, we're excited and nervous. And we're going to take you along all the way.
On the wrong side of the road the whole time.
Yikes. Lady on Google Maps is shut down. I don't know if it's a wreck or construction, but we had to take an exit. There was no signs on what to do next, and the nice lady on Google Maps keeps on trying to loop us around to the same closed highway. So we finally pulled over in a parking lot, so we made it this far.
Back on the road?
Back on the road! Was Stonehenge.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, it's really big.
We charge a lot of money to bring you out because it's a really long walk.
There's probably like a no big deal like entrance that like you can just walk up. We just didn't know about it, but
now we just realized it's 7:30. It's kind of cold outside. It's like in the 50s, I would say.
And windy.
And it's gonna be dark soon, and we realize we don't have any pillows or sheets or blankets, and we don't even know where the nearest town is. So We're going to try to scramble and find a place before anything would close. Everything might be closed already, so.
Yeah,
this could This could be interesting. So,
We'll keep each other warm.
Mm-hmm. No doubt about that. Chrissy is a gosh dang genius.
Right. Wait, what'd I do?
Well, we're out in the middle of the country.
Yep.
We're Stonehenge, and there's not even a town, let alone like a town big enough for a super center. So we're starting to scramble, trying to think, where are we gonna get pillows and a blanket so we can rest comfortably tonight? And she remembers that Walmart was bought out by a company named ASDA.
A-S-D-A.
A-S-D-A. And we took a very pretty little route through some little English villages, all brick buildings, some wood. What do you put on the top of the building? Shingles, wood shingles. We're getting tired. But then we crossed like three tank crossings.
Yeah.
There's also a military shooting ground. Uh-huh. And we found the ASDA. So now, as you can see, it's almost dark. Still don't know where we're sleeping, so that's next on the list. It's a countdown.
We're home for the night.
In the nick of time, we found a place to park our car. With running water, we might even be able to take a shower in the morning.
We are gonna take a shower in the morning.
And there's a bar here.
Convenient.
So, I think today was a good day.
It was a good day. It was such the adventure that we were looking for. The rocks, I'm a little suspect. I am zero knowledge about it. So, forgive me, anyone who has a passion for Stonehenge. I will do research.
The rocks, I didn't even know you were talking about. Stonehenge, yeah. So, but obviously we're exhausted. We're gonna go get ourselves a beer, have an early night to bed, and we'll be back on the road first thing in the morning.
Mañana.
Hasta luego.